Fix printer problems with an uninstall and reinstall. Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Printers and printing are a special source of frustration in Windows. Honestly, after all this time, it still shocks me how fragile printing can be. From the early days to the present, printers can behave oddly and even occasionally stop working completely for no apparent reason. It's gotten better, especially the installation part, but random and frustrating things absolutely still happen too often. Now, I don't have a solution for every situation, but I want to share one of the first things I do when a printer goes awry. And I'd say it resolves between half and, say, 80% of the problem cases that I'm asked about. Step one, uninstall the printer. This sounds counterintuitive, but it is the first step. Let me show you what I mean. So we're here in Windows 11. This concept, by the way, will apply to Windows 10 as well. It'll just look different, of course. I'm going to fire up the Settings app and just search for printers because that's an easy way to get there from here. Printers and scanners. Now, I've got this brother printer. Let's assume that I've been having problems with it. So I will click on it and then click on Remove. Boom. The printer has been removed from my system. You may be asked to confirm. Of course, say yes if you are. All right, now what? Well, we add the printer back. We go Add Device. You'll notice that it scanned and it found the printer on my local network. So all I really need to do here is click Add Device. If your printer is not found, then you would add a new device manually here. That will allow you to scan differently, use different kinds of connections, provide your own drivers, and so forth. But most of the time, all you really need to do is hit Add Device on the same printer that you previously removed. It takes a couple seconds as Windows reinitializes its understanding of that printer, which honestly is the point. We're trying to essentially reboot the connection between this computer and that printer. A lot of things get reinstalled or reset to, I don't want to call it factory defaults, but at least early or initial defaults from having installed the printer. Like I said, half the time, over half the time, this is enough. I refer to it or think of it as a reformat and reinstall of your computer, except limited to just the printer. Uninstalling and reinstalling reinitializes most of the settings to their default state and configures the driver for the current state of your machine. It's not going to fix everything, but it can fix a surprising number of problems. And it's a good and, most importantly, safe first step when you're tackling printer issues. For updates, for comments, for links to related topics and more, visit askleo.com/126249. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.